You think we can make it there, sir?
I don't think we have much of a choice, Gary.
Sergeant Adams! Jesus!
Sergeant Adams, we just heard an explosion. You guys okay? Over. Adams, Carey, you there? Respond!
Yeah, I'm here.
Fuck.
Wait, what happened? Where's Adams? Over.
A landmine. I'm on my own.
Fuck. Shit, Carey, I'm sorry, but you gotta get out of there. If we heard it, you can bet the AAF did too. You copy?
Yeah, I... Fuck, I copy.
Are you hurt?
Yeah, I mean, no. I'm fine.
Okay, make your way to us, and we'll go from there. Out. Heads up, Carey. Here's some additional info. Since Adams hit a mine, I'd advise against continuing in your original direction of travel. Take a look at your map. Once again, we're at grid 043043, at the old outpost north of Mike 26. If you can get someplace higher up, you should be able to see Mike 26's dome and orient yourself from there. Good luck, Corporal.
This is Captain Scott Miller, Royal Navy. Come in, over.
Receiving you, sir. Sergeant Lazy, over.
Next time, avoid broadcasting over the whole net, soldier. We're consolidating the remnants of our forces at Camp Maxwell. You're welcome to join us if you want.
Yes, sir, of course.
Not so fast. Altus armed forces have concentrated themselves around Mike 26 and the airbase, meaning there's a sea of AAF units between you and us. I'm dispatching a team to RV with you at 028-037, just east of Camp Tempest. Our call sign is Falcon. Make your way there. Over.
Copy that, sir. We'll be there. Out. Carey, you get that? Over.
Copy.
We can't keep them waiting all day. We're leaving in 10. Hope to see you before then. Out. 5 minutes to go, Carrie. Come on, move it!
Over here, Carrie. You see the big white building?
Yep.
Not that one. The old one next to it.
Old one next to it. Got it. Out.
Good to see you, Carrie. Let's move.
Likewise, Sergeant.
All right, guys. Just so we're all on the same page. We're gonna push south to the rendezvous, link up with the Brits, and continue to Camp Maxwell. Okay, let's do this.
We're going in there?
Yep.
Into the forest.
You got a problem with forest, Carrie?
I just haven't had that much luck with him today.
Guys, keep your heads on a swivel.
say that like it's a bad thing. I told you going through the forest was a bad idea.
This is Falcon. We just heard gunfire. You guys all right? Over.
Good to hear from you, Falcon. We ran into a greenback patrol. Nothing we couldn't handle. Over.
Copy. We're in position at the rendezvous. Awaiting your arrival.
Understood, Falcon. See you soon. Out. Fire at that soldier, west.
Soldier, 300 meters, west. Medic!
Carry, get support. He's down! Sniper, 100 meters, front!
engaging target!
Engaging! No can do!
Okay, we're almost there.
Well, glad that's over with.
Falcon, be advised. We're nearing your position. Try not to shoot us. Over.
No promises. Falcon out.
Clear.
out of hiding now. Glad to see you made it in one piece. Let's go.
How many other guys you helped out this way?
You're the only one so far.
All right, follow me. For now, we're regrouping at Maxwell, whoever's left. Just don't get too comfortable. You're one of the last groups we've been in contact with. Captain Miller's coordinating things. Believe it or not, he's the ranking officer left on this fucking rock. He's just over there, setting up a temporary briefing area right now. We're piling the few weapons we have just beside it. It's not exactly an armory, but we need to take stock of whatever we got. So for now, we're dividing up into four squads. Alpha through Delta. I'm leading Delta, and your squad leader's just over there. Sergeant Conway's heading up Alpha. You guys must know each other. Anyway, Miller's got the details. A healer went down in a forest nearby. He's putting together a plan. Get your shit together and report in when you're set, Corporal. We'll try to sort out exactly what the fuck is going on.